on integration. So use our example, this one we call it exponential. So to integrate the exponential, for example, if you have 3x, so we want to integrate this value. So you will use the value in front of x to divide our what? To divide our exponential. So this one now equal to exponential 3x, whatever it is. So how that is how to integrate our exponential. So we have 4 exponential 2 raised to power x. Now we have x, 4x, 4 exponential 2x divided by 2. So this one we cancel this. So our answer now equal to 2 exponential 2x plus c. So that is how to integrate our value. So thank you. Subscribe and share our video.